Black and Gold Network, here with senior Ashley Green of the women's basketball team. Ashley, a 1-2 start, but a solid victory over North Dakota State team, and then leads against both North Dakota and Bowling Green. So, you know, all in all, you got to feel pretty good about where you guys are at.
Yeah, we have a decent start to the season. You know, we obviously would have liked to get those two wins after leading for, you know, most of the game. But, you know, we're young, we're getting it together, and, you know, you don't want to be playing your best basketball in the beginning of the season, which is good for us. We have a lot to work on, but we're in games, which is good.
A lot of newcomers out there this season. You're, you know, the experienced veteran out there. How's everyone coming together?
Yeah, we're playing well together. I mean, even though we're young, we had that chemistry already, and it's just kind of putting together a full game, a full 40 minutes, and once we get there, it should be good.
Newcomers, speaking of, lots of freshmen out there too. Are you getting their feet wet? How are they doing?
Yeah, they're doing really good. I'm impressed with every single one of them, offensively and defensively. They're not playing like freshmen, which is good. We still have to put together a full game with them, and even with the upperclassmen. But so far, they're doing really well.
So speaking of you yourself, carrying the team a little bit, almost 30 points a game. I'm going to throw a surprise at you. NCAA scoring leaders just came out. You are actually second in the nation in scoring at 29.7. How you feeling up like that so far?
Just playing confident. You know, coach really told me to, you know, be confident in my shots and kind of just throughout the whole season. And my teammates are finding me. When I'm open, they're able to get the ball to me. And we're moving the ball a lot better than we did last year offensively. So we're able to get good shots. And lucky for me, I've been converting them. So,
final question for you. Two out of the first three games on the road, now a three-game road trip. How you guys handling the road so far?
Yeah, you know, it's not bad, but I mean, we wish we would have got those wins kind of going on the road, but, you know, we're back home playing Marquette tomorrow, kind of like a home game, but not really, you could say. So hopefully we can, you know, start a little momentum after that game and kind of get some wins under our belt.
Sounds good. Thanks for your time.